really hear when the words of a wise old Indian put a cold chill to my ear. And I took off for the ocean, I was searching for the coast, painting pictures of my vision with the words from Grandma Ghost. Riding from the dragons, riding for the sea, singing ballads from my childhood, a pirate's life for me. Survivors seem to function best when peril is at hand, where the song of the ocean meets a salty piece of land. I was forced in my religion, but I somehow saved my smile. Tapped into my instincts as I headed towards exile. Cleopatra did not own a barge, but a schooner was her home. She has centuries of stories, and there's wisdom in her bones. She was on a sacred mission, and she told me of a place where a man could hide forever, but never lose his faith. So I saddled up my seahorse with a fly rod in my hand. I was not looking for salvation, just a salty piece of land. Stars up in the sky, and the seabirds they do touch and goes as the world just tangles by. And there are times when she is hidden beneath the wild and crashing waves, and the patron saint of lightning keeps the sailors from their graves. Some say it is a blinding sword pointing out into the sea, while others say her guiding light leads towards eternity. Still I sit in contemplation, and I just don't understand this mysterious attraction of this salty piece of land. Search for constellations and the tiny grains of sand, where the song of the ocean meets the salty piece of land.
Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call. Wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all, you've seen it all. Watched the man who rode you switch from sails to steam, and in your belly you hold the treasures you have ever seen. Most of them dream, most of them dream. Yes, I am a pirate, 200 years too late. The cannons don't thunder, there's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate, arriving too late, arriving too late. I've done a bit of smuggling, and I've run my share of grass. I made enough money to buy Miami, but I pissed it away so fast. Never meant to last, never meant to last. For over 2 weeks, I passed out and I rallied and I smoked a few leaks. But I got to stop fishing, got to go fishing down to rock bottom again. Just a few friends, just a few friends. Occupational hazard be, my occupation's just not around. I feel like I drown. Gonna head uptown. I feel like I drown. Gonna head uptown.